My name is Dennis Waweru. I'm a resident of Mukuru, Viwandani, since the day I was born. In Mukuru, we face a lot of challenges in terms of pollution because, first, we are surrounded by polluting industry, dirty river, where all the drainages of the factory within the community end up to our river. We also have a dumping site within the community, so all the time we have burning of garbages from all over the county, others from hospitals, chemical industry, big estates, and many other places. In Mukuru, pollution is the first challenge that affects people mostly. So you found most of the children not going to school because of the effect they get during the process of burning of trashes, bad smoke from companies, dirty environment. The other pollution is within our houses, because most of the houses in Mukuru, they use charcoal or kerosene in terms of preparing meals and breakfast. So you end up inhaling the bad smell that comes out of your stove or lamp. And that smell from your stove kills you day by day slowly. So let's be our brother's keeper to raise awareness of the pollution